Hey, Sushan, what's going on? I've been asked a question about players asking too many questions during a game session. Tabletop role-playing game system at the table, dungeon master, maybe four players. The dungeon master usually asks a question like, "What do you do? What are you guys doing?" And then the players ask questions. Can my player do this? Does my player know about so and so and at the other side of town? Is my character able to whatever? Can my character use this weapon, something, something, asking for a friend? That kind of thing. These questions back and forth between the players. I guess I would like to see some video responses because my comments get out of whack. I can't keep up on the comments on my videos. But if you could make a video response of how you handle the DM asking questions and the players asking questions during a game session. How do you guys do it? How do you guys do it without breaking the game, halting the game? Look, I'm assuming you're not looking stuff up in a book. You can just answer off the top of your head, something quick. You don't have to know the exact rule. You just make something up that sounds reasonable for the time being. And then after the game session, you can go and look it up in the book to see. What the real answer was in the book. Because when you open up the book, it stops the game. The game stopped while someone's reading through the book in a game session. I mean, do you tell a player, "Oh, you have to wait, just wait till the end of the session, or wait till your turn, I'll answer your question," or do you not answer? If you're like me, I don't ask questions, and I don't have my players ask me any questions during a role play session. There's just no questions. But I'm curious how you guys do it. Send a video response if possible, because I like watching what you guys have to say and stuff. And who knows? I'll probably find some new people who've been aching to come up with a subject as their first video on their brand new YouTube channel. And they just need a not inspiration. They just need an idea. Something to, 'cause I'll say to people, "Hey, you don't have any videos on your channel. What's up?" And they say, "Well, I don't know what to talk about." Well, here's something to talk about. How do you handle questions at your game table between the players and the dungeon master? Or are you like me and you don't allow questions being asked? Players just don't get to ask questions, period, because we're all in character. The key is that we're all in character during the game. There's no out of character talk. That's how I do it. Talk to you later.